What? Is she following me again?
I see.
One day I'm gonna...
Look, they follow me to fucking toilet. That's how bad it is.
We gotta do take two because he messed up.
Whatever. I don't think I have to piss really much.
Come on, yeah, you do.
I'd love to wear some of them in my hair.
That's when I was robbed of floral.
Is it on?
Yeah. Okay.
Take two.
I gotta go in the cape hood. Okay. Hey, you jokers, it's me. It's my second pissing chance. I'm gonna lose subscribers over this shit. And look, you totally pretend, you bitch. Whip it out.
Alright.
Now I can't even piss. Now I'm all piss shit. Are you shutting down? Don't. No, bitch!
I'm not looking.
You know what? This ain't right. Oh, here we go.
We need the sound effects.
Hello, Sharapta here. But, and my pants are totally falling off my ass.
Okay.
This is sick shit, and it cannot be allowed.
This is so good. It's what good for me. I don't know about you, but...
That was good for me. But yeah, this shouldn't be videotaped. I'm done with
shake
you.
It.
I don't shake. Oh yeah, I did. I'm done.
I love the way she wiggles her ass.
I would say I did it too. Washes his hands like a good little boy.
Oh, hell yeah. I was gonna wipe him sexy Phil's hair, but I'm against it.
So how has YouTube influenced your life, or?
It's changed every aspect of my life, frankly.
How so?
Well, I've been to
Europe. Bitch, I got two people
I've
telling me.
I've been to Europe with this guy. I've been to England, I've been to Germany. All because of my great and fabulous fucking subscribers on YouTube who like fly my ass around just to hang out with this drunken bitch who pisses in the little baby bathroom. It's amazing, yeah. Oh, God, it's changed. It's dramatically.
Better, right?
Oh, no, much worse. Yeah, better. It's amazing. I can't tell you. You know.
I know.
This you look is. Happy.
I'm always been happy, though.
He brightens so many people's days.
Now I'm really happy because I don't have to work anymore.
Alright, that's enough pissing for this
evening,
right?
I'm gonna steal that fucking shit, you know?
No, we're gonna steal the flowers.
Oh, yeah.
Put in your hair later.
I'll be like this. Pineapple princess, they call me pineapple princess. This is a totally Hawaiian kind of shit that's going on, right? Yeah, you heard it.
You're gonna talk to Jeremy? He's on the phone.
No, I'm going to do a video where I'm blowing him. These people are so patient with me.